shell of 1974-75 present their new pictorial drama entitled The Sky's the Limit. An apparently normal house in suburban London holds a deadly secret. For the man at the gate is a guard, the man going in, an agent. A male secretary shows him up into the MI5 base. Meets Agent X, who tells him that agents have reported that Russian activity is centered on a new top-secret plane, due to go on its trials next week. Sources also indicate that it is to be sabotaged, and this would cause an international incident. A few miles away, two Russian agents are entering their main base of operations. They are told where their headquarters is to be. As they leave, their somewhat sinister behaviour attracts undue attention. As the Russian agents wander along, the always alert British agent approaches also. A Russian pass falls. One glance at the writing is enough. He springs into action. Vanished. Meanwhile, suspicious behaviour has been reported at a nearby school closed for the holidays. there is a slight noise from the pavilion. A trap. The Russian agent sneaks up on them as they emerge. The prisoner is hauled away for interrogation. Papers show his base, but who are his contacts? Agent X sends a message to the guard to come and take the prisoner away. But the other Russian agent is waiting to hijack. Back at base, Agent X receives a phone call to tell him of the escape. He sets out along the path up which they disappeared. A pass! The Russian agents who dropped it discover its absence and set off to find it. They don't find the pass. and armed force is sent against the house. Surrender terms are offered. And rejected. As they draw back, some are left behind, another is wounded. A man is sent for reinforcements. When they arrive, they do their best. Suddenly, one agent defects. Another follows. They have vanished. A car is waiting for the agents. Chase is on. Airport, will they catch them? The Russians have boarded a waiting plane, although one was left behind. The cast is as follows. Russian agents, Goodwin, Redding, and Weeks. English agents, Vine, Cryer, Tonge, Buttery, and Brown. Double agents, Bland and Gladwin. Passerby, Sally Weeks. Script and direction by Weeks. Sound by Bland.